Hello, this is Kulin, and welcome to episode 11 of my Let's Play Total War Attila, as the picks on Legendary Difficulty. We are closing on in on turn 15, where I will do a synopsis between this and the other campaign that I am playing. Which, to be honest, I have not started yet, so I'm kind of playing this up to episode 14, and then we will start again. But it should be the Sassanids. Okay, last time, the Spagna left, which is good for us. You? I need to land in Ablana.
Going aboard.
You?
Ready for orders.
I'm gonna currently bring back the
Sigatia. Going aboard. Warriors all!
Can you recruit swords here? They're 129 a turn. We're going to disband these three units.
Ready for
you.
Battle.
We're disbanding all these.
Ready for orders!
All these units. We'll disband that unit. We'll keep those swords. Okay, you are gonna get archers.
Good fighters. Ready
you
for orders. We need
get
good
swords.
Fighters.
So it's gonna lower our income a little, but we'll still be making more than we were before, which will be good. Let's check and see if we want to get rid of any of them. You're a mercenary Celtic band. Let's get rid of you, because I can do better than you. What can you recruit?
Fight
who are these?
Us.
These dudes are.
It's a good life.
Pretty amazing at killing stuff.
Warriors,
your
oh.
army. So they're 100. See, they're just more expensive. There's no reason to keep the more expensive dudes.
Death in
we don't fight enough
there
cavalry
no
with this
ending.
Army yet. Now, eventually, we may want more spears just because Huns, but if we can get rid of some of our costs for now.
Come fight for us, lads.
Then we should do so. And that's going to make us a lot more money next turn. We'll actually be able to put some money away. You come back.
Making
into the
city. For port. Your orders?
You are not yet ready to actually go out.
Ready for battle.
Okay, that puts us in a much better financial situation. To be honest, I really just want to get peace with a few more people, but it's just not happening. Come on, you like me more.
The Lord will have me listen
reason.
To you, but do not pass the day in words without merit.
Trade. Another 178 a turn. That is amazingly good. Okay, I said several times we had to deal with our offices, and we didn't deal with it. You. You're gonna be a warlord. Is that worth it? Sure, I guess. We're building troops. You could be a judge, which is 2% to all provinces. You're good where you are. You stay where you are. You. You can become an elder. I want you to be a companion. You can't do anything. You can't do anything. Become a companion. You. Okay. You are about to come of age, which is good. We need more family members. Poor Olamri of Wisdom. You were an awesome dude. Filled with awesomeness. Until you weren't. Okay, we're still respectable. I wouldn't actually mind if it dropped down to here. Public order penalty is actually pretty painful. Okay. But our regents are being happy-ish. Let's go ahead and end the turn. Yeah, governor! I really want that. That one's not important, but this one, plus 5% tax rate and plus 3 sanitation is really good. Really, this tax rate is what I need. We need to see more money pouring in. I have troops to build. I need that navy ready. I really would like to send 3 armies across the ocean, or across the way. That means that I need, it, you know, I'll need forces to actually still hold. I'm coming for you. Ew, Inglis was taken by the Alamans. That's interesting. What if the Langobards and the Alamans are at war? Because that would be awesome if they were. We would be able to get a whole lot more going based upon that very war. The Geats have totally backed off. Of course, we've built huge military might. I almost should save up to get Londinium back up to Londinium to level 2 or 3 as well. You know, I will say this is one thing about the squalor that the barbarians have is so much less than the squalor of the Roman factions. It's kind of amazing. When I saw that we were getting less sanitation from our buildings, I was concerned. It was like 16 and 18 weren't enough to really do everything I wanted to do in the Roman factions, but it's much less a concern right now. Hispania's still running away, which is great news for us. And these factions in theory are getting to like us more. We're going to go at the Langobards and see if we can get the, some of the others to agree. Hey, he can use his own. I'm going to decree for him because he doesn't have much, but decree for him. My king is only so long for the world. Okay, Ablana. Is it worth it to get that? 2, 4, 6, 8, 10. I mean, that's half a stack right there. And then that would give it 3 more. So possibly raising Ablana. If I do this, it lets me... That's up to 200 gold for 30 food. 200 gold for 30 food is not a bad trade at the moment. What do I need for that? We're way far away from that, sadly. I do want that. That's some good stuff. Growth isn't really our problem here. How are we doing on our trade? Are we trading off all our wood? Yeah, we are trading all of our wood. So we could get more. We should really build lead. How much of this is military? I mean, how much is the lead worth? Lead. So you get 100. We'd have to produce less. Unless they got rid of the well. I could get rid of the well. I mean, it's producing 3. Get rid of the well? So we could build our well here, go with that, and we can build up a couple hundred gold this. Let us see. How much... This is never going to produce any squalors. So, the most squalor we're going to get here is 6. That caps off at 7. That produces no squalor. Lead. Lead can produce up to 6 squalor. It's not worth it. This just makes more sense. Sigantium is now size 3. That's really good. Let's make Iblana size 3. If I do that, I'm not going to be able to build more. That's a lot of gold. Let's do that. And it produces more stuff. That's a lot of money. And money makes the world go round, but I don't think we're going to be able to build anything this turn. Can you build troops? No, you can build dogs. Those don't count as troops. Those count as a waste of time.
What would you
which of my regions produces the most? You need the most. That's 3,000, 5,000, 2,000. Regions are getting valuable. You come back up to here. I need you to be up here and doing your thing. You probably can't. No, you can. Good. Reduce corruption. Give me more money. Okay. So we have a. Some troops to build in our armies. We don't have to build in the armies that aren't going across the sea as much. I'll probably leave the army in Sigantium. So one in Sigantium, one in Camalodun, one in the other sea city. And then we'll invade the Langobards with the other two stacks. We'll have our navy in Camalodun. Or we can leave Sigantium currently unmanned and just plan on what we did before and send 3 stacks to Phlebum. 3 stacks to Phlebum would have value because the Langobards have a lot. The ability to tell them, no, I don't care how much you have, would be very, very good. And if we take Phlebum, marching on Turlifirdum immediately would be good. We need to make sure that they don't just immediately march north again. Of course, at this time, it's going to take several turns for Hispania or the Geats to actually pose a natural threat. Especially if we keep marching away as we do this. Okay. Someone lost their term of office. You're not happy. You tell this dude that he's cool and we like him. You become a companion. You become a companion. I need you to be a high judge. That's what I need you to do. Okay. So you're doing that. Okay, you. Your army's pretty good. You march this way. You might as well go to Londinium for the turn. You come to see. No.
Set up a watch.
I hate when they do that. That caused my war with Ablana.
Your next command?
Okay. This region's still okay. Yeah. We could build that up just to get some more growth. We're gonna call it good for now. Okay. Your army. You're a really good defense bomb. You have two of these. Really, I need to give one of these to that dude. So I think I send these other stacks, which means I need you to finish building what you need. Let's see what you need. I think just more swordsmen.
Fight with us! It's a good life!
So you have archers, you have that. Otherwise, yeah, you're good. You're fully maxed. You're fully maxed. You are not. But you're close enough for the moment, aren't you? No. We need more. At least get two more of these. And one of those. We are going to eat away at our profits, but it is what it is. I don't think I'll be able to build anything now. Okay. Now. We're going that way. Okay, you. How much are these ships?
We need
more ships!
I need to
have one more of those.
We're gonna need a bigger fleet!
We need you to be a full stack. So that you can help actually defend Camelidon. And all these stupid geeks here. Need them to run away. Okay, we're gonna probably be closer to 2,000 gold per next turn. Let's see if there's anyone I can trade with, because trade is awesome. Nope, no one knew who doesn't hate the daylights out of us. Ostrogoths, why are we at war with the Ostrogoths? Probably because of, come on, dudes. There's
come,
no
come! Let me hear your talk! I won't!
Alamance. We actually have six regions. Our strength is so high, and yet people will not have peace with us.
Do not attempt to sweeten truth with heart.
Oh, well, eventually they'll ask for peace for us. It'll just... And if they ask for it, we can demand money. We just need to actually expand into the mainland. And it really means I need to track where the Langobard armies are. Things have moved really far east. It's very odd. I would love that priest. That priest would make my life so much better. Since we are going to need to push our religion. I don't know if this osmosis works across the channel. If it does, it'd be useful, because eventually we will have some of the churches that do push osmosis. But I'm betting it's only if the channel blocks that osmosis. It would probably be too good if it didn't. They still hold Cleveland, Colonia Agrippina, and Puigbergum. So I don't think they're fighting the Alamans. Of course, I'm not sure why I'm fighting the Alamans. Seems like a waste of time for me to be fighting the Alamans. Need to burn out some more factions. Okay, we have a failure to misdirect my army. Oh, we've hit a new Imperium. That's awesome. Our money is very small. Term of office. Do a large bribe. Okay. You are a governor, right? Yeah, you need to be a judge.
Ready for battle!
Okay, your army is totally ready to be.
How can I you come assist to here. You? On the move.
We have one stack there.
To work then.
We have two stacks there back here. None of which are full. Okay. So do I just want to send your two stacks for now? To start the invasion? And then I can put him there. Move him to here. Move him back. Let's do that. So you come into here. You are coming to Coronium. I do need to finish you.
For the tribe. Move out. Ready for battle. Boarding.
These are still tier 1 units.
Waiting for a new course. Steady as we go. That course isn't open to us!
Okay. You...
For the tribe!
Come to Camaludin.
Ready for orders! Ready for battle!
We will build that.
Ready for orders!
You... You have 5 of those, which is really all you need.
Warriors all! Thirsty for battle! Your orders?
You don't have an onager. You are supposed to get one before you left. Warriors this army of 2 onagers is gonna have to come that way.
Thirsty for battle!
You come right there.
Getting
you
all our way.
Make your way to Camaludin.
Get
you
to it, man!
Linium. You
ready for orders!
These guys are just cheap and good.
Are you ready to do your duty to the tribe?
They can hold the line, and we can throw axes at them. We're gonna be pretty poor next turn, though. We'll probably be down to 1,000 gold a turn again. Although we should be making more money. So I did that. I'm gonna go for the serfdom. That gives me my level 4. Farms, which I can expand some to get some more money. It also gives me more money from agriculture. I don't have enough commercial buildings for that. Okay, how are we doing on building up my port in Ablana? 4 more turns, because that's going to produce a lot more money, like 600 more gold in of itself. Okay. We're trying this invasion again.
Warriors all!
You are a general. I'm not even gonna go for those 2. I just like the plus. I mean, 3 to attack and defense is really good. It's a passive bonus it can make that really affects auto resolve and the actual combat itself. And we'll end it. We need to expand several regions. It's becoming imperative. We must double the size of our kingdom to say the least. Ah, now they're attacking the Jutes. They're bringing armies down to... Well, I can bring a third army or my navy down. Really? It would stomp for both of us?
Turn about! Drop anchor!
That could be really annoying.
We will return! We must rest a while!
We gotta take attrition here, but we'll be able to get to Fleva. I want to get rid of this navy, but I need to build up my navy, which takes money, which we don't currently have. Stupid geats. Okay, the geats did not destroy either of my fleets. Apparently I should have moved them further to Fleva. That may have stopped them from getting attacked altogether. Okay, somewhere the Huns are coming. Attila should be showing up in the not too distant future. And with Attila showing up, a lot of my pressure may get relieved because they start wrecking Central Europe. And so we'll be able to get some pressure relieved to say fight the Geats and the Langobards and the Alamans, which have really expanded into Western Roman lands, because Western Rome has totaled so fast this time. I was actually kind of surprised at how fast Western Rome fell. Like, everywhere. It's made Hispania really strong. Okay, so, yeah, we're down to under 1,000 gold. But we're making money. He can use his own. Oh, that brings us back over 1,000.
Your orders? Moving out! Is there nothing else? Set up a blockade! Making camp!
Okay. Currently, I do not like our odds. Could we beat this? Probably. But why?
Laying siege to their hovels.
When?
Ready for battle.
We can just bring another army in. You, I need to come sit in Cavalier.
Warriors all!
Okay, now when I attack.
Let them cower before us!
We've also taken out several of their bigger stacks. So we took more damage than I'm happy with. Wow, way more damage. But we'll just take the huge recovery, because 7% of this would be huge. We only lost one unit.
Fleet,
you
ready?
Come ashore.
Leaving the ship.
You get into there.
Going aboard.
Oh, we can get a Celtic Axe Warrior. We're gonna hold off.
Okay. Ready for orders.
You. Okay, let's look at Levin. Prepare that. Prepare that. Knock that down. Prepare that. We'll need a well here. Okay.
For the tribe!
Build
we
that.
We need good fighters!
It's worth giving you a tier 2 unit. We should actually probably replace all these with tier 2 units.
Fleet, ready!
You are building up.
Ready,
you're not ready
orders
to go yet. Eventually,
ready
I will be able
orders
to build you up enough to destroy that force.
Ready
okay,
for
you.
Battle.
You are going to come to Londinium.
I want hourly patrols for the tribe.
If they move towards Carinium, I'll move you there. I'll move them over.
For the tribe.
And we have now successfully invaded the island, or the mainland. And they're not going to dislodge us this time. If we had had a second army there last time, they may have not. No, no, we had to. Probably would have just lost two armies because they brought four stacks in. They're not going to have four
ready
stacks.
For orders.
How long is this going to take? It's going to take us a while to recover. Possibly because the region's wrecked. We'll find out.
How can I help?
We can do that if we need. Spend some time just recovering and making sure they're ready. We could assign a provincial governor, which we probably should. Even if he gets lost, it's not the end of the world. You get this and that. So, who are you? You're a companion, you're 27. You suck pretty bad. You suck really bad, but you have good authority. This would cost me some money. You're just terrible. Like, massive levels of terribleness. Is there any family members? I think you're not old enough yet. You can be the governor of Frisia. That way, if you die, it doesn't matter much. Let's look at you again. Sure, get that. Have carrier pigeons. That's good. You're not quite right, and you're irresolute. You're a terrible person, but you know what? In Frisia, I think what we need is our that. Convert it to Celtic paganism. Celtic is at zero, which is causing us -6. It's not huge, but I still would want it. Until I can get a building in here to handle it. We'll go with that. We're only down one sanitation. We could just have that be a Celtic building. The Celtic osmosis sanitation building should mostly cover this region for at least the immediate future. Trade jetties, that's going to produce a ton of money. That's good. Okay, that's the part where most of that new money came from. End the turn. See if we have to defend this. Hopefully we have a few turns before we have to actively defend this. Just because our forces are awfully battered. I thought that we would have come out a little better off than that. By like at least 1,000 men. Still, we have claimed that we lost our trade with the Jutes. The Alamans have successfully pushed that far north. Are we going to be fighting here? We are apparently going to be fighting here. Okay. Well, are they attacking at sea? No, they're attacking Camaluda. I need this army to be there, not the navy. That's terrible. That means we're going to be fighting all at once. Which is going to be pretty painful, to be honest. Okay, you guys come in last. I don't need you to be there. Okay. Well, let's fight this. I'm gonna pause the video, we'll be back. Okay, here we are at the battle. Let's start with our... Oh my goodness, I'm not getting my army in. The army's in the city, what the heck happened? Well, that's gonna be awfully problematic. Okay. I cannot even begin to say how annoyed I am that my army is
here. Put down the shield wall!
You three. We can do stuff with you guys. You two. We'll need you in heavy shot. You guys need to be the first to land. I thought there was a place they could land here, but it's not looking like it. Everyone.
Ready, willing, and able! Stay as you are!
You guys are not gonna do much. Why won't you be in the line I want? You. Be right here. Try to shoot people down. You.
Assault ships! Ready to attack! Assault ships awaiting your word!
You guys, I need to get to shore. So we can get in there and hold this. Except I don't know if you can get to shore. Okay. This is gonna be very painful. Okay, start the battle. You guys. And you should be fine though. E3.
Look! On the horizon! Reinforcements!
Firepower
ready! The enemy has been spotted! The enemy tremble before our superior numbers!
Don't fire at dogs. Fire at this. So you guys are dumb. Get over here. Everyone needs to get ashore.
Our men have given up and are running for their lives!
Okay. You guys I have in your spirit line, right?
The men are running! Cowards!
You guys cannot leave the battlefield. Not helpful. I swear my mobile army was sitting in Camelot.
Our men are breaking off! Their general has fallen! Our victory grows ever nearer!
Really? Their general fell? I find that difficult to believe. Not that cares. That thing. You. Fire there. You guys, get over with the army.
Fire spreads through the settlement! The men have thrown down their weapons and are fleeing!
Yeah, that was kind of a sucky place for me. You go with flame shot.
The men are broken and are fleeing.
We are wrecking their cab. Okay.
The enemy refuses to admit defeat! Their unit has rallied!
What are you doing here?
Spearman!
You guys should have done really well. 52. Spearman! These are all cavalry kills, so it's like double that number. I was hoping for more.
The barricade! The enemy is attacking the barricade!
Okay. So we need to organize some of that stuff. Actually, we'll do this a different way.
Nothing remains of that tower now!
Here is a group. They... We have our archers. You guys are a group. You guys form up right here. Except in a line. Because, you know, I'd like you to actually be useful. Okay. You.
Ready and eager.
Okay.
Ready for battle?
We'll kill them all. Ready for battle?
We're as eager for blood.
How are you doing at holding this?
Warriors ready?
Not amazing. We now go to Abutrat.
Enemy units have returned to the battle!
Let's see if we can get rid of these cats. Tell by the picks, why is it not firing? Okay. Let's speed this up. This is not going really well. Stop. You guys, come this way. You guys. Melee mode. Go kill them. Break that guy. Break him.
The enemy have rallied their units!
Go back to Pirate Will. Kill this general. You should not be good at it. Okay, so the dogs are losing. Okay. heavy shot. Apparently I should have bought infantry. We don't have a lot of ammo though, so. You, where are you? You.
Our men flee the field of battle!
You guys.
This is a shameful display!
Marauders beating us.
The men are broken and are fleeing!
What is this?
A unit's ammunition is spent, and it can no longer fire!
Okay. We're almost done with all of our archers. Where are you?
The men are running! Stand and fight, damn you!
I can't really blame them. Okay, can I blame these guys? It's one unit of heavy marauders. It's okay, when they leave, new stuff is showing up. And I'd rather they... Are you shooting anyone? You should really be shooting.
Our men have rallied!
Okay. Crud, these guys are gonna fall. Maybe it's the dogs?
Our men flee the field of battle! This is a shameful display!
Okay. Why are you guys not firing?
The men are broken and are fleeing!
Okay.
Men are broken and running for their lives!
Get over here. You're done. You go to heavy shot and you fire at this dude. I can send troops off, but I cannot.
The men are broken and are fleeing!
I'm amazed that they blasted as long as they did. That the swordsman up there to hold the line. It was really almost pointless. You guys need to spread out more.
Our forces have found their courage! Back to the fight!
You guys, I need you out of there. There's
a unit is running from the enemy!
Okay. Anyone? You killed two. Fire here.
Our men are rallying! They're not done yet!
Oh, it'd be better if they were. Really not heavily.
The men are running! Stand and fight, shot. Damn you!
Fire does more damage, just so we get the bonus versus.
One of our units can no longer fire!
Do you have any ammo left? You do. You can love to be behind the general. You guys back off.
Our ambush troops have been detected!
Go. Come on, you should be a lot faster. You need to get out of there. Run away. Distract them for a while. Okay. You. Out of here. You guys. This way. You're an admiral, so I don't think you can die.
Our general is under attack! The enemy has laid an ambush!
The enemy did not lay an ambush. That is a total misconception of what occurred. You I need over here. Well, we just have... The whole thing just froze. This, oh my goodness, I'm going to pause the video. We may have to fight this fight all over again. We'll get into the video here. We'll start with whatever we start with next time, as we've already hit an hour. We at least know generally what we need to do. I may change up a few things if I have to fight this again. Otherwise, like and subscribe. We'll be back later. Adios.